In the Northern Hemisphere, through the months of June to November, there is an increase of weather coverage on tropical cyclones. This period is referred to as hurricane season. A hurricane is a tropical cyclone that has sustained winds over 74 miles per hour, forming over warm tropical or subtropical waters. A tropical cyclone is a rotating low-pressure system with organized thunderstorms without any fronts associated with the storm. In order to form, tropical cyclones need warm ocean water with a minimum temperature of 80 degrees Fahrenheit, roughly throughout a depth of 150 feet. Fast cooling air with height, moist air near the mid-level of the troposphere around 16,000 feet, and pre-existing near-surface disturbances help with the formation of these storms. Low values of vertical wind shear, or the change in wind speed with height, is another important part in the formation of a tropical cyclone. They rarely form within 5 degrees of the equator due to a weak Coriolis force, the force that contributes to the spin of the storm. In the Northern Hemisphere, these storms rotate counterclockwise. If a tropical cyclone has sustained surface winds less than 39 miles per hour, they are called tropical depressions. If the sustained winds exceed 39 miles per hour, they are called tropical storms. In the next few weeks, I'll continue to elaborate and explain the ins and outs of a tropical cyclone. Please like, follow, and subscribe on Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube for new videos every Wednesday.